back with the sixth installment of the monumental Valentine's Day Massacre series. Only the most elite representatives of the battle rap culture can grace the NoCo stage with their presence, with a few exceptions over the years. Jay Walker. On February 22nd at Bourbon on Division in Chicago, it all goes down. Featuring the grudge match that the culture has been waiting to see.
I mean, I was over it, bro. I was ready to walk away. I was over the whole thing. But then they want to keep talking about we want to give him a shot. What has he done for NoCo? Tell me. Yo, I took out Hindu Rock in his prime, bro. In his fucking prime. When I battled Coach Corleone, I made him smile like 4 times, bro. No one does that. I'm different. Hannibal Buress watched me battle. Which famous stand-up comedians have watched him battle, bro? Diggy Splash hasn't even watched him battle. He can't fuck with me. February 22nd, man. He better have some shit, bro.
They linked us up and now it's forcing us to try. Metroid atomic gun, body dropping from the sky. Got a full arsenal bottled up inside, and Luke can get a little bit of everything like Mambo number 5.
XQZ, 14,000 time No Coast champion, back from his 2 month retirement and ready to put up the title against quite possibly his easiest challenge to date.
White man, just know. High death, white man. White man! I'm the type, white man. Listen, white man.
Young Dave, living proof that even in this, oh, look how small he is, Jesus Christ. Living proof that even in this environment where titans fight to the death, you can complain and beg until you finally get what you want. Who will walk away with the coveted NoCo's title? Find out February 22nd at Bourbon on Division. No Coast Raps. I can't believe I'm doing this.
Gazes at a local lady that's 0-8. See the problems, I've been sober lately. Going crazy, tell myself it's over daily. Only take the hum of the raps motor to motivate me. It's no vacation when we go to places calm. Motor Copenhagen home, pro soldiers. Hope you came and bought the t-shirt. Rhodes Scholar with the fossil features. Now believe a loofah on my jeans like Roger Ebert. I'm not a heathen, only talk to demons on the weekend. Or if the day is out of even, I got my reasons.
Opening statement, commence predicate etiquette. Charge through the city storming like hordes of elephants. Stomping on your relatives, belongings, and delegates.
No Coast Raps, No Coast St. Louis. I'm your host, Shay. Check us out at NoCoastRaps.com, Patreon.com/NoCoastRaps. And shout out to the sponsor, O-Work Clothing, O-WorkClothing.com, and BattleRapBook.com. I got a call on my left.
Father Focus, Confusions of the Legendary Dead Rabbits. Shout out to sponsors, Two Stacks Clothing, Face Entertainment, and Studio One Recordings, Appleton.
Hey, and I got a co-host on my right.
So, this is St. Louis, Missouri. I got 35 multimedia. I make these great movies. Just get
All right. Without any further ado, rapper on my right, introduce yourself.
Orlando Cool Red Slunk Gang, 3D, we out here.
3D, baby! All right,
yeah.
Let's go, baby!
Rapper on my left, introduce yourself.
Versatile, no filter, GZAZ, shout out to Nomad Life. Home is where the bars is, let's go.
Let's go. Yeah.
Hey, NoCo St. Louis, man, House Party 4. Appreciate everybody who's come out here. So we're gonna give it up one more time for these two, y'all. What's up?
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey,
Bullridge,
whenever he's ready.
Blood. Yo, y'all know what's up. It's Bullridge, goat tier. Odd job with the golden gun. No bullshit. Pop off, y'all seeing bro get punched.
Let's go.
Hit me with broken ribs and folded lungs. Fuck this battle. Y'all came to see his soul get slumped. For the grin, I swing through and aim the pole at son. 9-iron, tee off on him. Hole in one. I'm doing good deeds. Giving bucks to the brokest bum. Raise his spirit in the field like we shall overcome.
Yeah.
I was supposed to I was supposed to come dressed for the occasion, so it's Ralph Lauren, Polo, raising arms at a split his shit when it kicked like a goalpost. Circus act, I put a fire round to this bozo, leaving stone cold, body on ice like the Frozone. So, y'all heard dog is tough? Well, I'm hard to snuff, hard as fuck, never been stolen. Armored truck, pull up to the crib and get the dumping. Garbage truck, big ass body, monster truck, call your bluff, call his bluff. I tell him to stop fronting, or we squat on your spot and hop on him. That's box jumping. What I said, I meant my men to roll and be ready to rock something. Bitch, I put these hands in your mouth, he's a sock puppet. Shots dumping, shots dumping. Fuck Mike and everybody we cool with. I'll shoot him in the Uber, lift everybody he pool with. Snub him.
Man, don't get him! Don't get him! Keep going!
Snub him. Snub nose. When that short bust, it acts stupid. So much blood on the ground, niggas ask me, is you crip? It's Cool Ridge. It's Cool Ridge. The kid different. That's a foster child. Who thinks he's dope? Who thinks he's dope?
I ain't heard.
Damn. So I don't need to know where y'all cop that loud. Miss shot, step in the square and get box back out, get slapped, and if you wake up, get knocked back out.
Go!
You ain't never been in a fight in your life, but in a fight for your life. It feels like I'm fighting a dyke who should be fighting for rights.
Let's go!
I talk a whole lot of shit, I swear I barely fight. I just tell this pussy, I'ma fuck you up. He'd be like, yeah, you right. So, if you Aaron Pipes, I'm Gorilla. Long arms raising the ground. Long arms scraping the ground. Hot seat, I'm blazing saddles when I'm raising the town. You ain't it, chief. Y'all think I'm afraid of this clown? Well, what's raising the pound when you was raising the pound?
No! What's all about, D-Go? Let's go!
Hey, round one, it's on the ground. Round one, it's on versatile, let's go.
I said, yo!
Yo!
First battle on this platform. It was probably the worst anyone's ever seen me lose, bro. Versus THC, I was too drunk. I mean, I still think I only lost 2-1. But I learned a valuable lesson that night. Before battles, I gotta stop tipping them brews up. So I apologize to everyone. Because I treated that battle like a one-night stand. It was pretty obvious. I ain't give two fucks. So. So I'm sorry, Shake, and to the rest of the Aqua team, Jumanji team.
To the rest of the Aqua team, Jumanji scene.
I rolled the dice and accidentally created a huge buzz, and well, now I'm sort of cocky, more Jumanji. I got sucked into the game and fought off all the animals while I grew up, and now I shoot guns.
Taste it.
Fucking huge ones.
Let's go, Burst!
We like that!
It's time to embrace all these arms like a group hug.
Let's go!
There's no way to dress this up. Ty get the metal snapping off the wrist like a suit cuff. Guys, I get it. My first time here wasn't exactly a notable one. But then you gave me Orlando Bullridge, and I'm like, finally! No Coast is actually trolling for once. I mean, I looked him up. He's got 10,000 views. It only took him 21 battles. As soon as I saw that verse tracker, I was like, God damn it, I am totally fucked. God damn it, I am totally fucked. Because I'm like, don't underestimate me, he's sharp. Well, the pen is mightier than the sword, and I brought both to the cut, so versus, oh, pen him up. Shit, he better be intuition this blade doesn't go with his gut. I'm kind of pissed. 3 GZs in and Shake still got me ground floor, what a seismic shift. One punch, he dead. Tyson's fist. Bitch, I never strike the same place twice like lightning hits. You brought all that no-coast gas? Well, I'ma siphon it. And now we get to watch Orlando go south long before it get cold. Welcome to retirement.
Let's go.
Because I could press O with one finger. It's time to meet the operator. I only battle on cam because I was told I had to watch my anger. I wanted to skate off, but figured I would stick around to throw this on the net. I'm a hockey player.
Ooh.
Two identical blades.
Like a hockey player?
They doppelgangers.
Fire.
As soon as one whistled through the air, it ain't the Green Power Ranger.
Fire!
They say,
it ain't the Green Power Ranger. They say the simplest solution is best. So I cut him with Occam's razor. Go ahead and be regular. It's flipping my name is easily one of the most common mistakes.
Word.
It really ain't the type of shit that can control V, honestly. It just copies and pastes. Time up, baby. Let's go.
Hey.
You look like a third string long snapper at St. Louis Community College. He refills his cologne bottles with hot dog water.
What else?
I was supposed to be here for a big body, paranormal Ezak, but versus dude, you're about the size of a paranormal Ezak.
Damn.
He's what else?
Damn, God, what else?
Good. He's fat.
Oh, damn.
I bet your ACLs are stressed under your kneecaps.
Yeah.
I guarantee you show up dark red on a heat map. It's heat packs in the field lifting soles, calf raises. You have back meat. Should be out in the field with the calf grazing.
Yeah.
All up in fire if it's beef. That means that the cow's blazing.
Yeah.
The pound put a big nigga down. It's fat shaming. That fat shame that birthed you. Look, that fat shame that birthed you. She's a whore. So he hates whores. You look like John Candy if only he ate more. You used to hate the kids in your neighborhood that could skateboard when they stopped letting you ride because all he do is break boards. Should I say more?
Yeah.
Y'all know what's his favorite shit?
What?
Bacon bits, eggs and grits, steak and shrimp, potato chips, filet of fish, plates of ribs, crepes and pig. Shit, he smokes vapes and cigs. He'll take the grease from 86 bacon strips, pour them onto his donuts till they're glazed with it, but no grapes, no greens, no dates, no figs. He hates that shit. You look like Andy Milonakis if he had too many. You look like Andy Milonakis if he had too many omelets. You're too fucking fat to fit your hands into your pockets. He walked up this flight of steps and said, "Damn, this shit's exhausting." Rocio put some vegetables in front of him. He said, "Man, I'm feeling nauseous." So,
hey, look,
if we being honest, you're a real fat fuck. Act up, get slapped up, get clapped up, smacked up. I said, as soon as I come through, I'll let them shots dump. I got hot pumps that make sure that your block dump. So, fuck you, fuck Nomad Life, fuck your life.
Give it up for that round, y'all. It's good.
Yeah.
Hey, round two.
I said, let's warm up. I treat my guns in battles like NBA pregame. I'm saying let's shoot around. I brought a couple fucking 40s for this 30 like a cougar prowl. I got all my guns from the Police Academy movies. Because they're all black and make stupid sounds.
Okay.
All black and make stupid sounds. Coffee pot, because what I got brewing gonna put you through the ground. And you a dead man.
That was crazy.
Appreciate you. What I got brewing gonna put you through the ground. I said, what I got brewing gonna put you through the ground. Ah, shit, I got it. Coffee pot, because what I got brewing gonna put you through the ground. Sorry, but you're a dead man. Somebody should have warned you. I'm hungry as fuck, as he said. I want all the plates. Mm-hmm. Battle rap need to be cooking more food. But in the meantime, I'll just put two to his head. And out of Texas, pulling the hook of horns move.
Shit!
I went from college to pro, UCLA to NBA, because there's nothing in this arena I couldn't say that wouldn't floor you.
That was like that.
Because your style is more outdated than dial-up modems and home phones. You can clearly see this white get it shaking every round like a snow globe.
Another one.
Here it comes. White get it shaking every round like a snow globe. You can't box with a heavyweight. Because one punch will get him put in the trunk. I know that's a low blow, but he need to choose his path. We either watch Orlando break or end his run forever like the Coach Show. Because half a round will have him see in colors somewhere over the rainbow. Battle me puts you in a tough position. You're stuck between a rock and a hard place, fucking longer than Franco. Clay features, great thinker. This game is more than a Play-Doh. I'm coasting. Cutting down through OC like I'm going to Dago. Because when I load the clip in, it's not just a bosun ripped. If this looks debatable, we'll have to go to the cam to see me win by a nose like a photo finish. Because when that nose pressed against his face, he ain't Owen Wilson. Wow.
Yeah.
On and on, I got you. And Al, when that nose pressed against his face,
wow,
it ain't Owen Wilson. Wow, when you unwrap these bars, you find hidden gems. What a golden ticket. This future in this game is actually a thing of the past. Think Mekhi Phifer. Wow. The show must go on. So jump the flip off the platform already, you high diver. My line's fire. And yeah, you can punch, but you can't hang with this prize fighter. You can't hang with this prize fighter. Yeah, you may think I'm gassed, but at least my smoke be saying shit. I'm a skywriter. Hand to God, I got more brain.
Hey, that was fire.
That was fire.
At least my smoke be saying shit.
I'm a skywriter. Hand to God, I got more bricks than the Land of Oz. I'm about to ruin your day because you ain't never going to get a random watch.
Okay.
Earlier I said the pen is mightier than the sword. Well, not tonight. I'm Lancelot.
That was stupid.
I run the game. I'm Lancelot. I run this game, dropping boxes all over the world. I'm Amazon.
Keep going.
That's one.
I swing for the fences every plate appearance. I'm Ken Griffey. Well, they barely even get to the plate. He pinch hitting. I'm so fucking obsessed with the green. Miss Piggy. Mark it down. Mark it down. I keep stacking the cans. Wing Dixie. Fat
Money.
Fat boy knew how to politic. I'm Chris Christie.
Oh,
go ahead and shake it in New York. Spin City.
Oh my God.
I let my stick do the talking for me. I'm Stick Stickly and I'm... I'm Stick Stickly and I roll with a bunch of machines. I'm Wit Wiki.
Because I know y'all gonna feel this and all that elaborated, fabricated, just ain't gonna equal up to this real shit. Now, you said, and I quote, "I'll leave his face on the carpet like he's Trayvon Martin." You should get your facts straight when you're remarking. 17-year-old kid gunned down by a marksman. They found him face up, arms crossed in the garden. And you believe what you're told. That's how I know you're made of lies. February 26th, we pour out some table wine. Cause that's the day that young man couldn't stabilize, but what I look like offended by Larry the Cable Guy. Now didn't you say that you hate all that shit that be racialized? And how that black and white shit just creates a hateful vibe? But y'all heard him, he's the first one to cross the racial lines. He'd say with pride that if he was a shark, he's the greatest white. I can do that whack shit too. Fuck Pinky. I'll leave him sleep like Benadryl, Dennis grill like Emmett Till, or you wanna spray off with you? I have a bake off with you like I'm Adolf Hitler, or you're not for the war. I'll bring the shots to your door like a side of Shakur. No, wait. I got more. I said pipe down. He'll get a nice rally, man. Shut the fuck up with that. How you look like? How you hate on how people look when you look like three fat people? He was a Ray Shrimmer fan until he heard Black Beatles. Yeah. Hey, y'all wanna know his least favorite animal? Black Eagle. He was excited for the new Bond until he heard it's the Black sequel. That's why it's hard to call you dope. You be making it complicated. You'll start creative and say some racist shit 5 minutes later. So then I sat back and thought, I peeped and contemplated. If we took away your gimmicks, the only hot 16s you have would get your desktop confiscated. Since you like the shit, let's see how you like the shit. Don't you got a wife and kid? Cool. Choose one. Mike just pick. I'll knife the bitch. I'll count to five, and if you can't decide who's it, I'll cut them both, and we'll just sit back and see who dies the quickest. I'll take your little one, the blade like a slow one zip. Fuck your wifey, the knife, I'm on some old dumb shit. I take these two bare hands and choke that whole punk bitch till the throat permanently shows both thumb prints. Yeah. Hold on, let me get it.
I'ma push that thing.
And if you come looking for me, you know where to find niggas in the streets with the stick waving like blind niggas. Lunch mine with the tray out. How I walk up behind niggas, playing God or Minecraft and redesign niggas. I redefine killer. So murdering you, I won't remember that. I play a game where if you lose a round, there ain't no get it back. I fit you for a tux. I fit you for a tux. What size should you? I'ma get it fat. And the casket, one size fits all. I know you fit in that. Now get versatile, motherfucker.
Whoa. Hey, give it up. Hey, give it up for it, yo.
Yeah.
Hey, oh. House Party 4, final round of the battle, yo. Let's go.
I said, let's bring it home. Yeah, no filter to squad. But I identify more with beliefs and views over teams and crews. We were all willing to scrap with each other. So anyone getting in my way gonna be eaten through a feeding tube. To me, that doesn't sound like something 3D would do. But if you want, we can roll up a sleeve or two. I'll keep talking and murder shit. That's why everybody ended up on the evening news, because I'm out here building, brick by brick, trying to bury a body. Egypt's tombs. Ooh. That means your life ended. I always look fatigued, but I always hunt in green. I got night vision. Gun nice to your face, but you're talking behind your back like polite bitches. You ran into a bird that'll fuck up his rounds. Flight engine. They finna to catch the butt out of nowhere like white women.
Oh. Hey, that was not good.
Finna to catch the butt out of nowhere like white women. Congrats don't even get in this battle. Because you're seen as kind of nice by a number of people. But when you talk that shit, no one believes you. Well, my profession is falconry, because I'm used to hunting with eagles. I'm old as hell. Stay with the ring. Bitch, you fucking with Schmeagle. But I brought a few bucks. You know, a couple of singles, because OC's trash. So for the bread, I'll let them birds fly, and now we running from seagulls. You clearly ain't getting paid for this. Maybe it's time for you to try a different hobby. Orlando Bullridge. Well, BC shots fired from a Michigan Perry. Geechee Gotti.
Oh my God.
I brought the 47 and a 40. When they stick together, it's Sidney Crosby.
Woo!
Oh, y'all really let him run around here thinking he fiery. Ricky Bobby.
Let's go!
I tried to tell y'all, when I'm 100% prepped, it's safe to say I never lose. Bullet small when it enters you, but leaves a huge impression with the exit wound. See, for the paper, they say Orlando was sentinel. Well, obviously, he ain't get the news. Because I'm better when I run with my gun. It's safe to say I stick and move. I said I needed to survey the situation. Do I measure up? I mean, I don't even know the plot of land. Like, if I square up, do I get marked out? I guess I ran into a lot of land, but if tides swell up on sea, sure, you'd see me rocking land, even if I'm not on land.
That's not real.
Or O on edge, because I've been methodically taking the guts out of land. Or Lando, or O land, guts on edge, taking the guts out of land. See, the problem with you is, you try to run way before you can walk. That's why you're playing land. Yeah, the mid-Atlantic's a cool ridge. But you're too quick to stick to a plate that never makes you mainland. Hey, you talk that wild shit. You talk that wild game. But the second I pull up and park you pass, you better stick to what you state, land. Because if you want to stop me from cocking this, then it's zombie apocalypse. All you'll see are dead bodies when I wasteland.
Woo! Shit.
That was fire!
Versus THC, I was talking that hurricane shit. But what I spin now won't stop until it's over, land. I won't stop until it's over, land. But maybe, I won't stop until it's over, land. Oh, come on, Mike. Because what I spin now won't stop until it's over, land. You really think you're an original, a pioneer. When in the end, all you've ever done is stolen land, that's why Kansas out. Because even with a prairie, destined to become open land. Biden, flip and let the force sail past land. Lord, indeed, it's been taxing, but that whole scheme was just to show I've been owning land.
Oh, my God. Hey, give it up for that valley, y'all.
Opening statement, commence predicate etiquette, charge through the city storming like hordes of elephants, stomping on your relatives, belongings.